तो टुमारो यस्टरडे इज यस्टरडे एनी डाउट्स
No, sir, how to install Python, sir? But that is have an error, sir.
error
I mean, after installing, I didn't going to access it, sir. That's the problem.
Then installer problem. How to install? You know.
How to install that's only I have problem, sir.
Okay, okay, yeah. I will explain you. Okay. My screen is visible or not visible? Krishna, my screen visible now? Okay.
Sir, visible, sir.
Okay, okay. First tab is a Python dot org. Done. This is a website to download Python. Okay. Got it? Hit enter. Yeah.
Sir, screen is in the same camera roll feedback. That's page only.
Okay. My screen is not visible. You?
Page is visible, sir. But
is it?
Show.
Sorry, your voice not clear.
Sir, your page is in pictures. Pictures slide only, sir.
Okay, picture slide. Change it. Okay, picture slide. Just not changing. Okay. Okay. Visible, no? Okay, visible. Yeah. Okay. Then go Python org. This is a link for download link. python.org. Done. python.org downloads, then after that click downloads and Python 3.9.1. okay, for window. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, then click and then about download Python 3.9.1. After downloading it, please wait. Yeah, got it. This is repository and downloaded and show folder after. Visible na my screen?
Sir, visible, sir.
Okay. Python is right click, then right click, and go run as a administrator. After the yes, and see the window, install Python 3.1 and click add Python 3.9 to path. Okay. Yeah, add Python 3.9 pet and install now. Click and initializing. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Hello, Neela.
Yeah. Hi.
Yeah. Hi. Yesterday not coming to my classes?
Yeah, I didn't get any link from your side.
Ma'am, I already sent you a link, your email ID, ma'am.
Actually, no, it's wrong one. I already talked with Mr. Pankaj and Ms. Poona.
Okay.
It's their mistake. Okay. It's okay, no problem. I needed the recording.
Okay.
Class recording.
Okay.
Okay. Will you record today?
Ah, you record today.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Can you help me to download the Python? Because I already downloaded it, but it's not working properly.
Okay.
Can you guide me how to do?
Okay. This is the first step to download Python. This is
I already done it.
Okay.
I think it's pip and path is missing, I think so. After that, I just installed the path things. But the pip one is, I have to check it.
Yeah. Pip is, why not install? I will show you.
Yeah, please.
Okay. Means pip, hit enter.
Okay, why are you doing actually this?
No. Yeah, I will show you only.
Oh, okay.
Pip is, this is a installation after you command a pip. If you install already Python of all commands, so after then command pip and after show your libraries. So you are after saving, after show pip command all libraries, then your Python is perfectly installing your desktop, your PC. Okay. But pip command not.
Otherwise, shall I show my system?
Okay.
Could you change the host? Do you have time to do?
Yeah, sure.
Is it not? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Krishna?
Yes, sir.
Done. Your Python installation done.
Yes, sir. After that.
But after date is a install Python is done. Na? Yeah, this is done. Done progress and open the CMD and write the pip and hit enter.
Okay, sir.
Okay, and after the CLS, and your and py only py enter, then enter the python command, hit enter 3.9.1 text and write the code a equal to 10 after b equal to 20 and c equal to a plus b. Print of C. Got it?
Yes, sir, I got it.
Okay. Neela?
Yeah, hi.
Got it?
Yeah, okay. But Neela, can you help me to download?
Yeah. Okay.
Then after I, okay.
Yeah, first of all.
Oh, that's for problem. Okay.
Download or my 3.9 Python is already downloaded. Thik? Done. Show okay. This is Python 3.1. Okay. After okay. Right click. Hold. Run as a administrator. Done.
Okay.
Then click. After showing the window. No, this is already my setup.
That's right. Yeah.
This is because same, this is yahan pe, ye, this is yahan pe, add to external path. This is a click. This is same line. This is same here. This is len. Add to pip, add to external paths. Then click and install. So automatically your path your administration
okay, sure.
Then okay, so shall we start?
Yes sir.
Yeah, okay. But it's have some error. I already did it.
Yeah,
but even though it's having some error, I think it's pip or a path like that. I already downloaded.
Okay.
Shall I reinstall it?
No.
Or
First of all,
because it's Python is error.
Okay. Ah. You first of all, your Python is uninstalled. After the okay. download, after the download, and show this okay. is a line.
Sure.
Show this is a sure. line. Add to okay. pip. Add to external path, then click pop up
yeah,
and
sure, install. Sure.
Okay,
understood.
Okay, got it.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay,
Neela, basically, where are you from?
Singapore.
Okay, are you yeah. Indian? Are you Indian here? For
yes, Indian. South Indian. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, done it. Tomorrow is yesterday's class is done. My this is. Only basics mm-hmm. concepts. This is okay. my window is visible.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I can see it.
Okay. This is fundamentals Python agendas. Language mm-hmm. fundamentals. Comparison okay. Python. Comparison mm-hmm. of Python with other languages and Python variables and data types and identifiers. So we continue Python's variables and identity identifier, mm-hmm. data types and identifiers.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So language fundamentals this is the features of Python and
okay sure
so,
will you send it the PDF this
yeah I will send you okay. Okay I will send you PDF okay. and a video both
yesterday's one right
yesterday's one only PDF no video I am not recorded only today's recorded video today and oh. after the
Then how could I do that?
No. Yesterday only was normal speech, normal, but only definitions. No coding, only definition. Language fundamentals. Python is general purpose high level language. Python was developed good in the sums. Only the basic things. This is the main themes. Python variables and data types.
Okay.
So, Krishna, which topics today start? Which topics? Which data types?
Variables, right?
No, variables. Variables done it. For example, variables only is basic things. Example, I will show you.
Is it online Python, right?
Yeah, online Python. You have
why
done
should
it?
We download it, actually? May I know that?
Okay, you know it?
Should we download it?
No, download. No, only was basic things. This is a variable. I will show you what is a variable.
Okay.
For a equal to 10. B equal to 20. Then after C equal to A plus B. Then after print C. This is my laptop is very hang. So okay. Then output is 30. Show. Visible.
Yeah.
So variable is a which type to store your data. Which type to store your data in the database. So 10 is your data. Is your data and A is variable to assign a your data. Which type of data to assign your variable. Memory is a location of memory space in databases. Which means, 1 minute. A name in Python program is called identifier. Okay. It can be class name or function name, module name or variable name. This is called variable. Name of kind of it. 10 is a data type and A is variable. Your name is Nela. Okay. Name is your name. Nela. This is a variable. And your per day activity. This is a data. Okay. Rules to define identifiers in Python. How to define your variable in Python language. First rule is the only allow characters in Python. Only allow characters, not a symbols, not a 0 to 9 character at a 5 moment. The only allow characters in Python, alphabet symbols, either lowercase and uppercase. Okay. Digit
numbers not.
Not numbers. I will show you example. Digits 0 to 1 and underscore symbols. This is a rules to define variable in Python. Okay. By mistake, if we are using any other symbols like dollar, then we will get syntax error. For example, Cache to 10. Dollar SH. Cache only lower case, so executable is right. And then after dollar case symbols, this is the only error. We'll show you red line. This is syntax error. Okay.
Okay.
Neela, got it now?
Yeah.
Krishna?
Yes, sir. Got it,
sir. You already got it now?
Yeah, yes, sir. Yesterday's class.
Yeah, yesterday class. Yeah. But few moments only describe your yesterday classes. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay. So identifier should not start with digits. So start not with digits. When this is a we'll get soon. We'll get a syntax error. Total. If you want store any digits. So if you first of all lowercase, uppercase, after then you assign the 1, 2, 3 any digit of kind of. Identify Neela.
I had some doubt. Just Neela, before you said.
Okay, you. Could can you, Can you little bit Hindi? You know.
Little sorry, Hindi. I don't know.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Yeah. Tell me.
Okay. Just before you mention as numeric is not. Cannot use it, right?
Numbers.
Yeah, numbers. Just before you mention it, numeric letters is cannot
No. Yes, not right. For example, 1, 2, 1.
In PDF, 2, 3. You just okay.
Okay, na. You already done it. A B C, and after 1, 2, 3. This is a suitable. Suitable. This is a.
Can use it. Okay.
Okay.
And but symbol is not used. Cannot
symbol
use
is not,
it, right?
not used here.
But number and okay, alphabet is can.
Okay, both are you can use yeah. it.
Mm-hmm.
Sunil, this is a correct.
Mm-hmm.
Done now.
Yeah. But
not number first of uses. This is error. Syntax error. Got it? Invalid syntax. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Done, na? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, identifier are case sensitive. Of course, Python language is case sensitive language. You know case sensitive language? Neela?
No.
Case sensitive means if you define, TOTAN. This is a small letter.
Okay. Yeah.
A small letter. Current. And print that the value. TOTAL. Define small letter and print to capital letter. Can you error or your output? This is an error because total is not defined. So this is a camel case. If you want to define a small, so calling the small letter.
Okay.
Okay, got it? This is a case sensitive language.
Okay. What's different between PyCharm and Python?
PyCharm is a IDE.
Sorry?
IDE, Integrated Development Environment. That is for PyCharm. For for only purpose your program. Only you return the code.
Then Python, it's the same, right?
Python, huh? No. Python is a language. Okay. Python is a scripting language to define your server side. This is called server side scripting language. Python is a program. Okay. Python is a language. But PyCharm, this is called PyCharm. PyCharm only, PyCharm is a IDE. I will show you. One minute.
Okay. What is the usage of IDE?
IDE only use your written the professional coding. You are become a professional coder. This is a very big company. Many companies use only PyCharm.
Okay. Can use the same language, right?
Same Python language. Any kind of language. Python, Java. You should use. Dekho, PyCharm, the Python IDE for professional developers.
Okay. Is it useful for downloading?
This is useful for downloading. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because it's a very useful for the identify your errors. This is a very big useful.
Okay. Please guide me to download it.
Okay.
Later.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Later.
Yeah.
After. Okay. After 10 minutes. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. So. Reserved words in Python. Reserved words means there are words to predefine in the Python. Predefined words, this is called reserved word. Okay. In Python, some words are reserved to represent some meanings of functionality. Such type of words are called reserved words. There are 33 reserved words available in Python. True, false, none, there are 33. But you are remembering 33 words? No, I got it. So if you are import keyword and then keyword key list, then after to go total words. I will show you. Done. Then print 33 keywords.
Okay,
33 keywords. Done. Okay. If you want to declare a variable, not use false, none, true, and s. Not use 33 keywords. This is a reserved words, only reserved words. Okay, reserve, that is means any words kind of reserve functionality. False is define a functionality, none is a defined functionality, true is a defined functionality. Different type of define a functionality. So don't be used. If you want to declare a variable, to not use a reserved keywords. Got it? Data types in Python. Data types. What is the data types? Data types represent the type of data present inside a variable. Same thing. this is a data type 10, 20, this is data type, and A and B, this is a variable. So define a data to is called a data types. So data types represent the type of data present inside a variable. Which type of store your variables? So that is called data type. In Python, we are not required to specify the type explicitly. Based on value provided, the type will be assigned automatically. Hence, Python is dynamically type language. You know dynamically type? Dynamic type, that means from Java. Java language, you not define a...
Actually, I'm not a programmer, so I don't know anything.
Yeah. Int A equal to... Int A equal to 10. Int B equal to 20. This is integer. If you define a data type, other languages, Java, C, C++, to define a variable name, int type, float type, character type, this is statically type. If you define a variable before to define,
does it have any meaning for giving space nearby B?
No spaces.
No
space.
Because
only demo purpose. This is a int, not defined Python. Only what is statically and dynamically. This is called statically.
Okay.
Statically type. Statically type language. Just say Java, C, C++. There are many different languages. But Python only A equal to 10 and B equal to 20. So define a compile time to execute which type of data to store in a variable.
Okay.
This is a type. This is a statically type. Got it? Okay. So Python contains our following inbuilt data types: integer, float, boolean, string, range, list, tuple, set, and dictionary. The integer data type is characters 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is a integer data type. 10, 20, many are digits are integer only. 1 to 10, 1 to 100, 1 to 50. This is an integer value. And on the floating value is point value. 12.4, 35.65. This is a called float value. Float value. And this is a int value, tick. And third value are boolean. Third data type is boolean. Boolean only two types. Boolean are two types. TRU true and false. True means one and false means zero. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. And boolean string. So four topic are string. So yesterday classes I have done it floating value, boolean value. So today is start string value.
Okay.
Yeah, str type. Krishna?
Yes, sir. Correct, sir.
Yeah, got it, na? Okay. Str. Str represent. Str means string type. String data type. So, str represent string data type. A string is a sequence of character enclosed within single quotes or double quotes. Means? A string is an enclosed single character and double character. So S1, this is define a variable and store a string value. This is double quotes. So print of S1. So okay. Python is very easy language. This is called string. Enclosed within single quotes. Yeah, this is single quotes and with this double quotes. Enclosed is double close. Both are same. Yeah, got it?
Yeah.
Okay. By using, if you want to multiple lines, if you want to using multiple lines in a string, so by using single quotes or double quotes, we cannot represent multi-line string literals. So if you want, this is a multi-line. Got it? This is a error show because single quotes and double quotes not providing to you choose multiple lines. So the same thing, by using single quotes or double quotes, we cannot multi-line string literals. Okay, so but I want to multiple lines, so define a one, two, three quotes. Okay. So same thing, Python is very easy language. This is multi-line, one line, two line and three line, one line, two line and three line. Got it? Yes, Krishna, sir. Yeah, Nila, got it?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. You doubt, so you clearly rectify. Nila, doubt?
Yeah.
Yeah, tell me. Ask me.
Actually, no doubt.
Yeah.
No doubt.
No doubt, okay.
Mm.
Okay. We can also use triple quotes to use single quotes or double quotes in our string. If I want this line, so what is output?
I think maybe it's wrong.
Wrong?
The second one. Yeah, second one is in between the double quote, right?
No.
Oh.
I will show you. Define a one variable. H2. Mm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
No, this is it. ठीक, दिस इज कमेंट, कमेंट नॉट कंपाइल योर प्रोग्राम, ओनली कमेंट, दिस इज ए रीडिंग पर्पज ओनली. ओके, दिस इज ए, अगर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट हैश, हैश दिस इज सिंबल हैश, टू योर लाइन इज कमेंट ओनली, रीड ओनली पर्पज, अंडरस्टैंड, अंडरस्टूड अदर डेवलपर्स. If you create a code to understood other developer, so this create a comment.
Mm-hmm.
So, print H2. Yeah. If you want a column between string, so define a three quotes and a double quotes between the string.
Okay.
Got it? Kya naam hai? Krishna, got it?
Yes, sir, I got it, sir.
Okay, okay. So, I want to this line. Single character. S3 S3 same output, only this is a triple quotes, only single quotes. If you want a double single quotes between double quotes, so easily to read quotes to between your strings. Got it? Both are same. But how to define your strings? Your choice. Okay? So after, we can embed one string in another string. Slicing a string, slicing of a string. Slicing means slice, cut off piece, one by one. Slice means a piece. This operator is called slice operator, which can be used to retrieve parts of a string in Python strings, follows zero based index. The index can be either positive and negative. Positive index means forward direction from left to right. Negative index means backward direction from right to left. Only definition, I will show you example. Date means slicing operator. Slicing, cut off piece. S4 equal to Kailash. Of A. Yes, for. S4 of okay, yeah, S4 of index 1, 0 index. Okay, 0 index, what will you get output? What is 0? zero is a k to define how to store your string to one characters, how to find the characters in a string. So that is used to slice operator, slicing. So -1. So what is the output? This is a backward. Forward, this is a left to right, and backward is a right to left. So left to right positive index, forward and right to left backward index. So forward is if I 1, so get it A. Okay, this is a forwarding, and I get it -1. So what is the output, Krishna? The output?
No, right.
Which output?
Yes.
What is the output? What is the output?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, -1.
S.
Yes.
No. Only H. This is H. This is -1.
Oh.
Okay. Kaise? I will define. I will show you example. Okay. So S K A I L A S H Kailash. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, and backwarding -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. And -6 and -7. Got it? This is a forwarding. This is a forwarding that is called forwarding data. And this is a backward. Done? This is slice operator. Backward to right to left, and right to left backward, and forward is left to right. This is a forward, this is backward. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Zero is center of left, sir.
Yeah?
Sir, hello? Zero is center only. 1, 2, 3, positive means?
Yeah. Zero. I also zero. Had same doubt.
Zero means zero is just a forwarding.
That's how zero is forwarding, but in backward the
backward direction. No, backward direction is -1. Backward here, right to left. If you want backward direction, to -1, -2, -3, -4, -6, -7, and if forward is right to left, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is indexing. Indexing means if you want to zero starting zero index. indexing two types, forwarding indexing, backward indexing. Forward indexing only zero, initialize zero, and backward index minus one, initialize minus one. From to back to left to right. Left to right, this is backward, and forwarding is 0 to 1, 0 to 6, 0 to any kind of data.
So 0 is common, so it's going
0 is common, 0 is common, 0 is common. Only 0 is already forwarding start string only 0 pe 0 0 indexing, starting 0 indexing.
Yeah, I understand.
Okay.
Same as graphic, right? Graphic.
Okay. So okay, if I define a minus 5, what will be output?
I, right?
Yeah, exact I. Okay. What will the output? Minus 2, comma 2. Minus 5, comma 5, 2.
What is also I, right? I?
Error. This is a I and?
Comma I.
Comma I. No, it's error.
What will the error? A string indicates must be integers. Slicing operator only one arguments accept, two three arguments not accept.
Oh, okay.
Done.
But if it is different argument, okay.
Different.
Minus five or
only one minus argument. Five. If you want to six.
Oh.
Hmm. Then six. Same error.
That is also same, right?
Same error.
Same error.
Done.
What if it is different number means 6 or
3?
2, 3, like that.
Done? Okay.
The same. Okay.
Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Same error. Okay. Yeah.
Mm.
Okay. Type casting. Second point is type casting. This is the only data type, only information purpose. That is many use purpose, many use. This is databases. I will show you many use of things, many examples of. This is strings. This is strings, only data types. This is the only data type purpose STR, but strings very big. Many, many modules, many functions are available in the strings. Many minimum 8 to 12 functions are stored in a string. List data structure, tuple data structure, many examples. Okay, but only database, which defined database, which type of database, only I will tell you.
Okay.
Okay. Type casting. Type casting means we can convert one type value to another type. One type value to another type. This conversion is called type casting or type conversions. The code, the following are various inbuilt functions for type casting. For example, int, float, boolean, or str. Integer data type. First, a integer data type. Integer a equal to okay 1, 2, 3. This is a which value? Which type of data? Which type? Which data type?
Float, right?
Float, right. But I want to convert type casting convert integer type, floating to convert integer. So print int of a, then so which value, which output came here? Any idea?
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3 only. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. This is decimal value. This is a floating point to type casting. 1, 2, 3. Only 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Not matter. If I want float. So this is a float. This is a float. Actual value. This is not error. This is same result. If I not, this is same result. But this is a integer to float. If I want okay, int integer value, I want bool. Boolean of A. So what will be the output?
True.
Which means A is a integer type. To convert Boolean type to A is a true. If I define,
how it will be false.
Okay, false. Yeah, false.
Okay, it's zero.
Yeah. Sorry?
No.
Okay. If you false.
Zero, right?
Zero. If you do. After you define a zero. So Boolean A of false. Got it? Nela, got it?
Yeah, got it. Okay.
Okay. Thank you. B equal to int of B. This is an error because a string is not convert to integer data type. Not convert float. This is error. Only this is bool में, मतलब ये boolean type में, which type of to store string. String is a correct boolean, is a correct data type, is it true? Only one conditions are satisfied, only booleans. String to int not convert, string to float not convert, only string to boolean convert. True only, true or false? Got it?
Okay.
Krishna?
Yes, sir.
You are not saying I got it, you are not got it, I have done it. Your doubts? Ask me.
No, sir. I am saying got it, sir.
Okay. Float value. We can use float function to convert other type value or to float types. If I generate equal to print float of C, what is the output? Convert int to float, what will be the output?
1, 2, 3 only the output, sir.
1, 2, 3. Okay, Neela, what is the output?
Sorry.
What will the output?
No idea actually.
No idea. Okay.
Because it's float.
Okay, float is a dash point value. Point value defined. 1, 2, 3.0.
Okay, yeah, because. I think so, but...
Okay. Yeah. Okay, because integer only decimal value, but floating is a point value. Decimal is a which type value? Integer only decimal value, but float is a point. Yani ke point value value. If I 0.6, this is convert integer. So what will the output? Krishna, this is saying 1, 2, 3. Correct, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Okay. Same result. Why 10, 1.0, 0.0 false mein, 10 string, but not string to convert value error. Could not convert string to float 10. Same error. I will show you now.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Boolean. We can use this function convert other type value to bool type. Which type of boolean? 0 false, boolean 1 true and true, boolean 10.5 true, boolean 0.178 true, true true true, false, boolean false to false. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah. X equal to false print of X. Result is false. If you want 0, to print X is, if you want define good. So result is false, become false, define 1, any kind of 1, result is true. 1, 2, 3, result is true. 0.56, result is true. False only one conditions. False only 0. Baki true, 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 true. False 0.0. Otherwise false, because 0.0 means 0.0. That the result is already false. Got it? This is a float, this is a boolean. To type other conversion, only result true and false.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, boolean. STR, we can use this method to convert other type value to STR type. STR 10. R1 equal to STR, because STR is STR same. 1, 2, 3. This result is become 1, 2, 3. False. What will the output? Nela and Krishna, what will be the output?
False will be the output, sir.
Sorry?
False. False will be the
false. Output. False. Okay. False. Nila, where are you?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, a little confusion. I'm thinking.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe false.
False. Got it. STR, if you convert STR, other value only return type is STR, string. The same result. String means this is STR to define variable. False, true, any kind of variable, 1, 2, 3, decimal value, float value, integer value. So result is same. This is a range data type. Integer done, float done, boolean done, string done. This is a fifth data type, is range data type. Got it? Okay. So range data type represent a sequence of numbers. Elements present in the range data type are not modifiable. That is, range data type is immutable. Because of, if you want your name 10 bar repeats, 10 time repeats. So can you define a 10 times? A equal to Nila 10 times. A equal to Finila. B. Before, is code is very lengthy, so why you again and again see a different name, different. So define a range functions. If I want your name 10 times, so range functions, then use for loops. For I in range 10 times. So print. Nila of chalo Nila. कृष्णा और नीला रोजाना लिंक भेज रहा हूँ, रोजाना लिंक भेज रहा हूँ. एक लिंक मेरे पास है, ये बना रही कल भी ज्वाइन हुआ था, आज भी ज्वाइन हुआ. हाँ फैयाज नाम है ना. हाँ कल भी तो लिंक उसी लिंक से. Sorry for that. Yeah. Okay. So print 10 times. So what will the output? 10 times. 10 times Nila. I'll get it. What is the output of Nila?
Same, right?
Yeah. Right. Run. Run. Got it? If you want 100 times. 100 times. This is 100 times. I will show you. This is a I.
Okay.
So initial zero. You asking me why zero? So initial zero. Any, this is indexing. Forwarding indexing. This is indexing. Okay. This is a range, powerful range. This is a range function. This is the power of functionality. Yeah. From range is 10. If you define how many times repeat your code, so that is used range function. But decide, okay, I want 1 to 100. Because initial zero na, so I want 1 to 100. So because agar 101, so what will the output?
Up to 100.
02 up to 100. Up to 100. Yeah, up to 100. But because starting is always zero,
So, comma, and start one. Got it?
Okay.
Got it, sir.
-1. This is -1 and start up to 0, 1. And I want to put it. Already define a backward -1 and forward 0. Initialize 0. So backward -1, 100 to -1, yani 99. If you want 100, to 101. That is defined to 1 to 100. Got it? I want to alternate number 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. How to get it?
You can start with 2, right?
Start 2. Then, comma, 2. Got it? This is a initialize. 2, how to start your counter. Yani ke counter take. Yani ke starting how to which numbers? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. If I got it 3, so 3 key tables. I want to 3 tables. 30 or 31? 30. Yeah, which means 31. 3. Got it? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Got it?
Then another 3 hours. Okay.
Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah. So this is same thing, range 10, so 0 to 9. Okay, if you define form 2, range 10, 20, so define 10 to up to 20, 19, 10 to up to 19. And from 3, range 3 types, 10, 20, 2. Any 10 say, and 20 will be 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Got it? Yeah. Yeah? Okay. We can access element present in the range data type by using index. Okay. Indexing number. And to check fourth one. So which is the output? 10, 11, 13, 14, 15. What will the output? Because ten, 11, 12, 13, and 14. 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Yeah.
Got it?
But there is 4.
What? Sorry?
But you mentioned it's 4, right?
Yeah, 4. Yeah, right. If you mention... if you mention 4, 5, 6, 7, if you mention 24, mm-hmm. 24, what will the output? Error.
Error, yeah, because beyond.
Because this 24 is not a in this range. Okay. Oh, 20? 20 is there?
Yeah.
True or false? Yeah. 20 is error or your output? What is output?
10 to 20, right?
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 12, 13. Not much value is
there, sir. Same thing. This is error.
Oh, okay.
Because 20 is index number. Only index number. This is a 10, 12, 10, 11, 13, 14, up to 20. So index number only 11.
Okay.
If I 11, so 11 is? Error.
That is okay. Oh.
Tennis.
Hmm.
Tennis error. Because 0 to 9 index only 0 to 9. Minus 1 to 9 is output will be 20.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, 19. Okay. Yeah. I got it. So if 10 is 0 index, okay, and 20 is minus 1, so minus 1 means 19, okay, or this is 0, it start with 0, so out will be 9 is 19 because minus 1.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So 8 is 18. Okay.
Okay.
If you want 21. So 10. What will the output?
20 will be the output, sir.
20. Right. Okay. So So this is a power of range. This is index 10 to 20. If you all find 15, so index at a range, object index out of range, we cannot modify the value of range data type. Means because already defined, the elements present in range data type are not modifiable. That is, range data type is immutable. Immutable means no update, no retrieve. This is called immutable. Only read only purpose. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Range
list range. Okay, this is a first, this is an output. If my output within square brackets, so that can use list. That is a range function, and list is a defined square brackets and print L. So define your square brackets. That is square brackets. Sixth data type is set data type. Set data type. If we want to represent a group of value without duplicates, if I set S1 equal to symbols is square, symbols is that is sets, no duplicate means 1 1 2 2 2 2, this is not allowed, no duplicate allows. If we want to represent a group of value without duplicates where order is not important, then we should go for set data type. Means no duplicates where order is not important. Order is not ascending order, descending order. That means any kind of 3 3 4 5, not a mention order, 3 43, this is a kind, not a mention order. Okay, without order, not important. Then we should go for set data type. First, insertion order is not preserved. Insertion order. This is called insertion. Insertion, desertion, insertion order. And duplicates are not allowed. Heterogeneous object are allowed. Heterogeneous. This is a new word. Krishna, you got it? Heterogeneous. Heterogeneous, you know what is heterogeneous?
I don't know, sir. Heterogeneous.
Okay. Heterogeneous is allow multiples data types. This is a called integer. This is a float. This is a string. This is called heterogeneous. You are multiple data type to store in a set variables. This is called heterogeneous. Got it? If I store integers, float, string value, and I define boolean value, all values, that is called heterogeneous. Got it?
Yeah.
Krishna, got it, na?
Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Now.
Okay. Index concept is not applicable. Index concept. Index means same thing. This is a index. Index. This is index value. If I define 10. So what will the output? 20. So index is not allowed in this set data type. Index are not allowed. It is mutable collections. Mutable means if I want to add new characters, new integers, new value. So that is called, if you want to edit, update, and delete. So that is a mutable. If you want to not edit, delete, only little purpose, that is called immutable. Immutable and mutable, both are difference.
So this is interview purpose questions. What is a mutable and immutable? Immutable, this is called only read only purpose. And mutable is if you want to update, delete and retrieve. So go for mutable. Got it? Nila, got it? Okay. Okay. So first example. Durga and 12.5 2. This is arranged data type. Output 100, 0, 10, 200, 10, Durga, 12.5, true. So 0, 0 is first. True, true means 1. 100, 200, 10, 12.5, and Durga. So order is not be same. For example, after print. Three times of print. Three times print. Print. Same. If do not, if you want mutable, so how to use? Indexing is not allowed. So indexing is not allowed. Zero, one. So got it error. Set object is not subscriptable. Subscriptable matlab not indexing allow in set data type. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So type error, set object does not supporting indexing. It is growable in nature. Based on our requirements, we can increase or decrease the size. If you want to decrease your size, delete, update, add. So go on growable in nature. So based on mutable. Add function dot add s dot add 60. So go for 60 to add your set data type. So add, delete, remove. If I want to remove this 60, so s dot or remove self element 100. Is gone.
add, remove, and delete. Remove 100, so 100 gone. Got it? Say data type.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Nila is. Nila, got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Nila is a very confused.
No, I got some messages, so that's why.
No confuse, Python is a very, very, very simple and easy language.
Yeah, simple one.
Okay. No control. This is the only, if you want to learn English. Yeah. I want to speak English. So basic things, same things. Mm. You want to learn English, you'll want to learn Python. Both are same.
Okay.
Say data type, done. This is a dict. Mm. Dict means dictionary data types. If we want to represent a group of value as a key value pairs, then we should go for dict data type. Dict any? If you want represent a group of values as a key value pairs, then we should go for dict data type. Key value pairs means, that is example. That is key and value. That is key and value. That is key and your values. If I want a P print D. So this is a key value pair. Duplicate keys are not allowed, but values can be duplicated. Duplicate key are not allowed means 1, 2, 3, 0, 1. This is same. Key same are not allowed. So 104, 101. Can you show example? I will show. Neela. So print D. Okay. Not allow means replace the value. Replace the value. 101 Durga. Replace 101 Neela. 101 Neela. Got it? Replace the value. If you want to duplicate allow, so your value is replaced.
It will replace
or
not? Okay.
Sorry.
But then why it does not allowed means that?
Yeah. Not allow. Duplicate not allow was only if you want duplicate by mistake duplicate.
Oh, okay.
By mistake I duplicate to so replace your first value.
Oh.
But.
Key instead of Durga, it's mentioned in the law, right? Okay.
Okay. 104. This is an ID and value is same. Neela. Neela same. So
okay.
2 Neela. 104 Neela and 101 Neela. So value are duplicate allow, but key single allow. If you by mistake enter the same key, so replace the value.
Okay. Let me see.
Nila? Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Are you bored? Are you bored? Are you boring?
No.
No. No. Bas only two topics. So, bas last topic. This is the last topic. Okay.
It's okay, no problem.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah. Krishna?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Duplicate keys are not allowed, but value can be duplicate. Understand? This line, understand now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If we are trying to insert an entry with duplicate key, then old value will be replaced with the new value. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay, okay. So this is a mutable. Mutable in means you are entered new value. So define a dictionary empty. Empty dictionary. Okay. I will put the value D of one zero one print of T. So what will the output? Error. Why is this error coming? Okay. D of okay, yeah, I got it. Okay, same is me. Confused. I will come. So Kailash. Got it? If you update new value. Same. So 101 Krishna replace Kailash. You want many keys. Got it? This is your dictionary. Key and value pairs. If you want to empty dictionary, that is more important. All Pythons is a dictionary because dictionary is used to store your database. Connectivity Python database. If you want to store your data in the database, the more important use is dictionary. Dictionary. Many other examples are more. Okay. Dict is a mutable and the order won't be preserved. Means order is not preserved. Same key value or same output. Same defined key value, same output. So dict is mutable and the order won't be preserved. Note, in general, we can use bytes and byte tree, but array types to represent binary information like image, video, files, etc. In Python 2, long data types is available, but in Python 3 is not available And we can represent long value also by using int only. In Python, there is no char data type. Hence, we can present char value is also by using str type. Char means many languages C, C++, Java, PHP are use char type. Char is a data type. So define your characters. Character and string, and Python is only defined str equal to the char is not defined Python, only str defined in Python. Char is also C, C++, Java, Python, Java, PHP, Ruby, R, many more languages, but only str defined only Python. So represent the string value. Got it?
Okay.
So yeah. So today's class done, and what will be the topics complete? Okay. Yeah, Python variable data identifiers complete done. Reserve words. This is a four topic. Four modules are done. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Nila.
Okay.
I will not provide you only the language fundamentals and comparison.
Class, sir.
Sorry. Kela, Krishna, what you say?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, kya?
No, sir. Notes. Asking the notes only, sir.
Okay, notes. I will provide you video and PDF both. Today or tomorrow, I will send you. Same mail ID?
Yes, sir. Same mail ID only.
My thing is different. I'll send you. Can you ask Poonam or Mr.
Mr. Pankaj. Okay. You send Mr. Pankaj, sir.
Yeah.
Email ID. I will send you proper notes and videos.
Yeah, please ask both. Anyone?
Both.
Because the old email ID is not the correct one.
Okay.
Nila. Yeah, please.
One second. One minute.
That is CoSpaces.
Okay.
CoSpaceRobo@gmail.com.
Can you send me a WhatsApp number?
Yeah, by chat. Yeah, sure. One minute.
This is my WhatsApp number. 7891111. This is my WhatsApp number. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Any query, any doubt, ask me.
Yeah,
both Krishna, you ask me, and Nela, you ask me.
Oh, sure.
Okay. Any doubt today topic? Summary. No. Okay, I create summary.
I go through it. I try to install it properly. I get it any trouble, I'll let you know,
and I will explain step by step both WhatsApp number. You know?
Yeah, sure.
Clear
thank
steps.
You know?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you, Kailash. Oh, bye. Okay, Kailash, Krishna?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, got it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.